Okay, here we are in Dorman, Montana. I come up Thursday night, Friday morning, I had to pick the rear tire on the backhoe to get a hole dug. So, we dug that hole out down there, threw it all right here. Right here's our telling pile. So we worked yesterday, basically moved most of it. I played around dredging that hole on Friday just to kind of waste time while them guys fed the box a little bit. There's all the big rocks out of that bottom of that hole. So we moved a whole shitload of dirt on that. Look at them telling pile. Just crazy, I mean, you know. Didn't get a lot of gold. Of course, we haven't done it all total cleanup. That's for back in the house. Got Cody down there dredging a hole now. I'm gonna kind of clean up some of the scrap stuff, run through the Viper Pro Flare. Got AJ down there sniping bedrock. We dammed this up so we had enough water to run, and machines take a lot of water, so, but, this is that old homemade box, first gold hog experience I had, this old toolbox made into high banker. Working pretty good. There's a shot at this side. I knocked that hump out today.